Before we continue with more complicated subjects regarding forms, let's talk about forms settings. Currently, we have one form in our bot, so let's check the settings of this form. For this, we go into Buttons editor and selecting our form. Then we go into its settings and choose Form Settings. As you can see, form has a lot of different settings. And first of them is Set the Group. At the moment, we don't have any groups attached to the bot, so we're not gonna talk a lot about this setting. The only thing I wanna say is that by default, all the answers of the forms are going directly to the bot, but if you want to gather all the answers in one separate group, you can use this option. Next setting is Set Admin. This option is similar to the previous one, but in this case, it letting you to send the answers from the forms to the particular admin. In the bot, you can have as many admins as you like and one admin available from the beginning. At the moment, we don't have any additional admins in this bot, so you can see only the owner of this bot. Next setting is a header. Header is a part of the form which contains the user data. If you don't need it, you can switch it off. To change the setting, you simply press the button. The current state of the setting is displayed on the button. Next one is a footer. Footer is the lower part of the form where you have a buttons to ban user or to reply. If you don't need this part of the form, you can turn it off. Next setting is Send Questions. Function allows not to send the questions of the form to the admin. The admin will receive only the answers of the user. If the option is on, the questions will come. If the option is off, the questions will be skipped. Answer as forward. This option allows you to add the link to the account of the user who answering the form. If the setting is on, link will be added. If the setting is off, you just gonna receive the text of the answer. Next option is button cancel. When user answering the form, this button letting him to stop answering and leave the form. If you don't want to let your users to stop answering the form questions, you can hide this button. If the setting is on, the button is visible. If the setting is off, the button will be hidden and user cannot quit answering the question. Button skip. This button allows your user to do not answer the question but continue filling up the form. If you need this button to be visible, you can turn it on. And if you don't need it, you can turn it off. Next setting is Add Tags. And it has three options. By default, it's off. This option allows you to add user ID in the answers of the user or user code if you need. By default, this option is off. This could be useful if you turned off header and footer of your form, but you still want to communicate with your users. This is all about the settings of the forms for now.